They say your greatest strength is also your greatest weakness. I'm living proof of that. I can rub people the wrong way or talk when I should listen. I own that. But I'm driven to make a difference. When politics stood in the way of a full-day kindergarten or tougher gun laws, I charged ahead. And when business interests said a $13 minimum wage was too high, I didn't back down. Look, I'm not going to always get it right. But when it comes to fighting for Chicago and Chicago's future, no one's going to fight harder.